give the British people a referendum.
Voted to leave the European Union.
This country, and I feel honoured to have served it.
Welcome to the Spanish Commercial Office in London. Come here, please.
Do you are thinking about investing or expanding your business in the United Kingdom? You're watching the right video. During the following minutes, we'll evaluate the current economic situation, trading, and the major tourist attractions of the country.
The uncertainty generated by Brexit has changed the mind of many companies that were thinking about investing, despite the big opportunity that the British market has. The Spanish Institute for Foreign Trade and his team of professionals of the Commercial Office in London will support you to find the best opportunities in your sector, helping you through the complex process of expansion and providing you the key contacts to successfully develop your business. Don't let the apparent uncertainty of the country discourage you from investing. And remember, today's the day to believe in the UK.
Okay, so what about the economy after Brexit? There was a deceleration and GDP was lower than expected. The pound lost in value in comparison with the euro, for example, and only inflation remained as it should. So in this negative environment, which is the forecast? Well, the experts and the economists both agree that the forecast is positive because now the doubts about Brexit are starting to disappear. So today is the day to believe in the UK. But what about the international trading? Could the Spanish SME keep exporting and investing in the UK as before?
For years, the United Kingdom is among the best countries to do business with. Nevertheless, there are several things that you have to take into consideration while doing business with them.
They do business in a formal and professional way, and they tend to optimize time and only negotiate if they are really interested.
Regarding the exports, the UK has always been a premier destination for Spanish exports. Álvaro, could you please tell us the value of exports from Spain to the United Kingdom in the recent years?
Sure, David. In 2018, we export $21 million.
That's right. What we export the most are vehicles, machinery and products from the agricultural sector.
Oh, yes. And in addition, Spanish food products are really appreciated by the British people.
Thank you, guys. To end this section, we would like to mention small companies that have known how to take advantage of the opportunities in the British market, even in the most complicated moments. One of the many examples is the Piper.
Hello everyone, I'm Sergio López, manager of the Piper, a company devoted to the production and distribution of Asturian cider. It seems it was yesterday when, back in 2016, we decided to start exporting our products to the United Kingdom in cooperation with ICEX. Everyone would tell me that it was going to be impossible because of Brexit, once and again. Nevertheless, and together with ICEX, we decided to take that decisive step. Now, facts speak for themselves. A 10% increase in our total turnover in the first year.
The UK is not just about business. After a long day of work and meetings, the country offers a large number of restaurants and bars where you can rest and relax. The London city stands out for its international gastronomy and traditional pubs where you can have a few pints after a working day. Besides, near the city, you can visit very famous tourist attractions such as Stonehenge, Oxford and Canterbury Cathedral.
We have seen that there's uncertainty in the British market, and this is true, but this is also why you need us more than ever, because we have the adequate professionals and the adequate experience in order to help you to settle in this market, and also we can boost your business there. So call us and trust us. Today is the day to believe in the UK.
Pero a la vez, hombre.
Una, dos y...
The exports, the UK.
That the forecast...
In the recent years.
Se ha quedado sin... Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. Coronavirus, shoo, shoo, shoo.